Cut the nonsense. Get the papers and the lighter. Just meet me outside. Yeah. I wish y'all could understand why a legend will take a stand. Not because he has knees and two ankles, but because he can. Growing up on different blocks, from the lying drug dealers to the old head words, from the weed in the backyard to the needles on the curb. Word up. You see, never let anybody tell you that your dream is unreachable. If each will pull brain and heart, then your chances are unbelievable. No 1 in 10, 'cause 1 in 1 is where it begin. And the funny thing is, 1 in 1 is also where we're in. Take a peace of mind. Whether you weed it to unwind, whether maxing and relaxing, soak for to the spine, keep trying. 'Cause we've been brought down by every hater in the room. As a dope killer, drug dealer, woman still a thug nigga, but that ain't us. And the past is the past. You can't be looking at the truth because you head up your ass. You see, ideas are right here. Whether locking us down till we can't breathe no more, making us tap out, fight to the finish, we will. You see, the object is to cop it. Dribble hard and never drop it. And if your opponent goes to rocking, your objective is to top it. With negative energy, flowing through every tendency, figuring out a remedy to fight against your enemy. Taking the clues of every word, breaking down what is heard, till the message is so clear that even when you have options, the message is still preferred. Different methods, different structures of teachings, same lessons. Different struggle, no cuddle, cry puddle, same blessings. Question: if you learn one thing, what will it start? The idea. Well, it's time to spark.